Greater Triangle District will assemble tonight at Victorious Praise Church of God in Christ for the fifth Sunday gathering. Elder Eric Grayo Sr. will be the guest speaker. Victorious Praise is located at 2116 Page Road in Durham, and service will begin at 6 p.m. The next baptismal is scheduled for Tuesday, October 2nd at 7 p.m., and all candidates should arrive at the church by 6:30 p.m. Interested candidates should call the church administration office at 919-829-6160 to submit your name and obtain additional instructions. Join us October 2nd at 7:30 p.m. in the multi-purpose room for Tuesday night service. The speakers will be Evangelist Tamika Douglas and Elder Tony Dixon. Bishop Wooden will be the guest speaker for Bishop John Bennett and the Church of the Apostolic Revival International Convocation on Wednesday, October 3rd at 7:30 p.m. The church is located at 1207 Andrew Avenue in Durham. We encourage everyone to travel with Bishop Wooden as he preaches for Pastor Cesar Wirt's 12th anniversary to be held Friday, October 5th at 7:30 p.m. The service will be held at Greater Redeemed Church of God in Christ, located at 713 Pitts Street in Winston-Salem. To reserve a seat on the bus, send an email to Maryland_518@yahoo.com. Ladies, get ready for the 2018 Small Group Bible Study, Life Lessons from the Book of Ruth. Thank you to all who have signed up and retrieved your book. If you have paid and have not received your book, please do so today after service at the table in the vestibule. The first night of the group study is Wednesday, October 10th, and all ladies should arrive at the church by 6:45 p.m. All married couples should make plans to join Bishop and First Lady Wooden for a His and Her Kingdom Marriage Session to be held Sunday, October 14th at 6 p.m. here at the Upper Room. Ladies, prepare to hear moments of truth from our Bishop as he addresses the wives. Men, get ready to experience pearls of wisdom to be given by our First Lady as she addresses the husbands. We look forward to seeing you there. Hurricane Florence left considerable damage in the state of North Carolina. If you desire, you may donate financial support via the Upper Room or NC3rd Easy Tithe app. Select the Hurricane Florence relief option so that your support will be properly earmarked. The Upper Room Fellowship Hall will be closed for maintenance October 1st through the 6th. Please remove needed supplies prior to the closure.
Something's going on in the Upper Room.